guys, I love you guys so much. Today's video is going to be a makeup tutorial look for summer. So I'm wearing this outfit because it's so hot outside. So I'm going to show you my summer look. Subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up, like, comment. Follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is at PixieNatty. My Twitter is at NattyPhysicalDash. And my Snap is it's NattyAnn. And I'm gonna post my piano cover from the ground up by Dan Shea. I haven't forgotten about that. I promise you guys. I finished it, so now I just have to record it and put it up on here. So let me get my mirror. Oops. I have eyeliner on my finger. I got it. So are you guys excited for summer? Are you guys on summer break yet? Oh, of course you guys are going to be on summer break because school is over. I have a frog in my throat. I think it's in my throat. Excuse me. So, I started watching my new favorite show, Avatar: The Last Airbender. It's so good. I'm on season 3. I'm almost done with it. Aang is so cute. And Zuko. Zuko is my favorite though. I can't wait till the movie. They're going to make a movie of Avatar The Last Airbender. I can't wait for that. Oops, fell out. Okay. A little bit of cover up. I just put a little bit of cover up because I don't need that much. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit of bronzer. Thank you. eyeshadow. And then my new melting pout lip gloss. It's neutral color. So, which color is good for summer? This one, or this one, or this one, the purple. This one is good for summer. There, done. Like it? You can't hardly see it because it's a light. It's so light. It's a light. I mean, it's so light. There we go. It's so light, I can't hardly see it, but it's a pretty color. Let me put more. Voila. And then my melting pout, Vinyl Val. And voila, there you go. That's my summer look. So if you guys want to copy my summer look, by all means. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.